Friends, today I give you presentation of metrology in micro project. So our project name is prepare a model of boiler accessories of air preheater. Introduction: an inclinometer and clinometer is an instrument for measuring angles of slope, elevation and depression of an object with respect to gravity. It is also known as a tilt meter, tilt indicator. Angle gauges are used in angular standard to build up an angle between two surfaces. They are pieces of hardened and stainless steel. Angle Dekkor is capable of measuring small variation in angular setting. Clinometer. Clinometer is a special application of spirit level. In clinometer, the spirit level is mounted on a rotary member carried in a housing. Bottom face of housing forms the base of instrument. When the rotary member is exactly parallel to base, then spirit level shows vapor bubble at central of scale. On the housing, there is a circular scale. Rotary number is pivoted about a point known as hinge and pivot. Due to this, rotary member can be treated and moved over circular scale. Clinometer is mainly used to determine the inclined angle between two adjacent faces of a workpiece. For this purpose, base of clinometer is now placed on one of the surfaces. Due to inclination of surface, the vapor bubble will move from center position of scale engraved on glass tube. This is the diagram of clinometer. Uses of clinometer for measuring large angles between inclined surface, for checking angular faces and relief angles on large cutting tools, for setting inclinable table on highway boring machines, for setting angular work on grinding machines. Angle gauges. Angle gauges are used in angular standards to build up an angle between two surfaces. They are pieces of hardened and stainless steel. Their measuring faces are lapped and polished to high degree of accuracy and flatness. For engineering purposes, the angular units are divided in system as degrees, minutes and seconds. Angle gauges of length 75 mm and width 16 mm are available in two sets. One set consists of 12 piece and square block in three series of called of angle. Another set contains 13 pieces and a square block. This is the diagram of angle gauges. Now application of angle gauges. Used for measurement and calibration purposes in tool rooms. Use the machine shops for setting up machine. For example, revolving center of magnetic chuck. Use as setting standards for angular measurements. Like slip gauges used for linear measurements. Reduce the set up time and minimize error in measurements. Angle Dekkor. Angle Dekkor is an angular comparator of auto comparator telescope, which can simultaneously measure vertical and horizontal angular displacements of more than 60 to 40. Construction. Angle Dekkor consists of microscope, calibrating lens and two scales engraved on glass screen placed in the focal plane of objective lens. Now this is the diagram of angle Dekkor. One scale is horizontal datum scale fixed across the central of screen and it is always visible in the microscope eyepiece. Another scale is illuminated vertical scale which a normal position is outside the view of eyepiece and only its reflected image is visible. The illuminated scale is projected as parallel beam by collimating lens which after shrinking the reflector is refused on the lens in view of eyepiece. The reflecting image illuminated and received in a direction perpendicular to horizontal datum scale. Therefore, reflected image of illuminated scale is vertical. In the position, the two scales horizontal and vertical intersect each other. In the words, change in angular position of reflector in two planes is indicated by change in the intersection of two scales. Now working of angle Dekkor. angle Dekkor is capable of measuring small variation in the angular setting. Working principle of angle Dekkor is method of measurement by comparison. Angle Dekkor works in following manner. First is the angle gauges combination of build up to nearest angle of components, and the angle Dekkor is set such that zero reading of obtained on the illuminating scale. The angle gauges build up, removed and replaced by the components under test. A straight edge is used to ensure that there is no change in internal position. Now, position of reflective scale with respect to fixed datum scale gives the angular tilt of components from set angle. If the reflector is exactly perpendicular to optical axis of angle Dekkor, then image is illuminated vertical scale will intersect the fixed scale 20 reading. If the workpiece of reflector is tilted by small angle, then position of illuminated vertical scale will change. Now, application of angle Dekkor. In combination with angle gauges, it is used. Measuring angles of component. Angular setting of machines. Checking slope angles of V blocks. Last one is measuring angle taper plug gauge. Thank you.